Commonly known as artificial insemination, intrauterine insemination, or IUI, is an outpatient procedure in which sperm from a woman's partner or a donor is placed into her uterus. IUI can be a viable option for single women, same-sex couples, women who have cervical problems or abnormalities, or women whose male partner has a low sperm count or reduced motility. IUI is a relatively easy and comfortable process that includes four phases: preparation, sperm collection, insemination, and the pregnancy test. It is important to time the IUI procedure with ovulation. In some cases, ultrasound may be used to evaluate egg development in the woman's ovaries, or she may need to take an at-home urine test to determine the right time for the procedure. We commonly prescribe a medication taken by mouth 1 to 2 weeks prior to the procedure in order to help the eggs mature. Some women also receive an injection that stimulates the ovaries to release the eggs. The morning of the procedure, the male partner provides a sperm sample at the clinic unless donor sperm is being used. It is essential that we process the sample 30 minutes to an hour after collection to ensure the best possible results. If the sample is coming from donor sperm, it will be thawed and processed just prior to the procedure. The insemination procedure is much like a pap smear. The woman's cervix will be cleaned with a cotton swab, and a small catheter holding the sperm sample will be placed into her vagina and past the cervix. There is little, if any, discomfort, though some women do experience minor cramping or light vaginal bleeding. Following the procedure, the woman is asked to rest in a reclined position for 10 to 15 minutes. Once she leaves the office, she is free to return to normal daily activities. 2 weeks after the procedure, the woman takes an at-home pregnancy test. The pregnancy rate with IUI depends on many factors, which we'll discuss more before you start treatment. For some women and couples, the IUI procedure may need to be repeated multiple times. While the cost of IUI varies by patient circumstance, typically IUI costs between $500 and $1,500 per procedure. Costs can increase if special medications are necessary. You may want to check your health insurance, as it may cover some of the expenses. If you'd like more information about intrauterine insemination and our success rates with IUI, please visit the Generations website or call 608-824-6160 to talk to one of our fertility specialists.